see. Do I start it?
No, I start it.
Now be ready.
When I was an itty bitty boy, just above the floor, we'd always go to Grandma's house every month and so. Have chicken pie and country ham and homemade butter on the bread. But the greatest thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chicken. It was made from the best of 40 that each took a whole bowl of top for the day. They were homemade kids, four hound dogs, and a baby we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Take it, David.
After supper, we'd sit around the fire, and the old folks would spit and chew. Hey, Pa, we'd talk about the farm and the war.
Maybe think about it or two.
Sit and listen and just watch the fire and the cobwebs fill my head. Next thing I knew, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old weather bed.
It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chicken. It was made from the best of 40 leather geese, took a whole bowl of pot for the chicken. They were whole 8 kids, and 4 hound dogs, and a baby we stole from the shed. I didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Tell us
your story.
You'll mess me up.
You're welcome.
You're ready.
I really like that, actually. Alright, somebody. Oh, yeah. This is true, actually. Well, I love my mom. I love my pa. I love Granny, Grandpa, too. I've been fishing with my uncle, the bass with my cousin. I even kissed Aunt Lou.
That's true.
If I ever had to make a choice, guess it ought to be said. I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road, for Grandma's feather bed. I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road. Oh.
Here he goes again.
There is a gal down the road.
Did you know there is a gal down the road?
All right, that's one of my secrets.
You said it.
You know what? We definitely have to reconsider the gal down the road.
We.
It was 9 feet high, 6 feet tall, soft as a downy chicken. It was made from the best of 40 leather geese, took a whole bowl of pop for the chicken. It was whole 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. I didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's.